evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Bianca Bono. When we think of prom, we tend to think of magical, memorable nights. For Grace Woods, who has terminal cancer, her night of prom is certainly one that will be written into the memories of people living in Thief River Falls. Following her journey, KVRR's Aaron Lish and photographer John Hansen have the exclusive story on why this was such a special night.
The dresses, the tucks, and of course, the pictures. A typical day of prom. But this time, it's not. With permission from her high school officials, Grace Woods is allowed to go to prom as a sophomore.
Indescribable it is.
It's just an opportunity for her to be a kid, you know, something that all teenagers should have the opportunity to do. And, you know, we can't thank the school enough for letting her go to prom.
Grace is facing terminal bone cancer. Reality is setting in that she won't be around much longer. Hospital.